blah 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 blah. Skyrim, let's play. How'd you guys like my intro there? Gets right to the point. Bethesda Game Studios. Presenting! A game about trees. The Elder Scrolls V. Skyrim! I'm actually really excited to be doing this Let's Play. It's something I've always wanted to do. This will be my first Let's Play that I've ever done. So I hope you guys bear with me as I learn how to do this, and maybe you'll learn a few things as well.
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Yeah.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Well, I mean, you gotta get back over here before Trump puts his tower
same
up.
Same as us. And that thief over there.
Huh?
Damn you, Stormcloaks.
Oh,
Skyrim was fine
word.
Until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell.
Hey,
you there.
You're a
you
horse
and me,
thief.
We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Yeah.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with
you? No.
Him, huh?
You shut
Watch
up.
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
He's got kind of a
Ulfric, the Jarl,
crazy
the
looking
Helm,
like comb thing
the
in the back. His hair is kind
of
wavy.
But they captured you. Oh gods, where are they taking
Man.
Us?
They all got some
I
pretty nice haircuts going on.
The
this guy's got a braid.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
He must be a Padawan
what
learner.
What village are you from, horse thief? Why do you care? A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
No, he just wants to know where you live so
Rorikstead.
He can stalk you.
Look at him
looking at you.
Rorikstead.
He's got those
General
eyes
Talia,
looking at
sir.
You.
The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
That's a interesting looking town.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Yeah, you keep asking for help. I'm sure they'll come to your aid.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves.
Yeah.
But they had something to do with this.
Stupid elves. You tell them. Whoa. Bro. Quit staring at me. That's kind of creepy. With your face and everything. Yeah, that's right. Turn away.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Yeah, but what about that girl you were talking about?
Where are they,
Danny? Who's she?
Where are they going?
Maybe we'll find out.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Don't smart mouth me, little boy.
Yes,
Why are we
angry.
Stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Man, you have a bleak way of looking at life,
Let's
sir.
Go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Okay.
Oh, wait, we're not rebels.
Yeah.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Yes, they do.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Nope. He disappeared. Oh, there he is.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
Oh, man.
Feel like running?
Well, I'm not much
Wait,
of a runner, but...
You there. Step forward.
Okay.
Who are you?
Okay. So, I'm thinking... yeah, we'll be an Imperial. I think that'll work well. Skin looks bad, so that's fine. Let's go here. We want some war paint. That's the color. I see. Ooh. Nah. Ooh. That's some interesting paint. I think I'm gonna go with that one. Let's see. What color do we want? Let's go with purple. That's pretty cool. It's an interesting tat. I'm okay with the face stuff, that's all good. The eyes, let's change the color. I'll go with that. That looks good. We don't care about the mouth and stuff. And the hair. Well, I'm gonna... There we go. Yeah. Bald spot. With a ponytail. No, we're not gonna go with that. That's kind of creepy. How about... Yeah, we'll go with that. We'll stick with some kind of bald-ish. Let's go with some facial. Where's that? Where did that... There we go. That looks... Alright. Nah. Yes. Okay. Our character is good to go now. Just need to change the... Well, no, the hair color's alright. I'll stick with that. Well, let's see if we can lighten it up a little. How about right there? That looks good. Our guy is ready to go. Now, let's name him. What kind of name can we give this guy? I'm gonna name him Gary. Better yet, Biker Gary. Enter. Whoa.
You're a long way from the Imperial City. What are you doing in Skyrim?
Well, what Captain, are you doing in Skyrim?
What should we do? He's not
on
the list.
Ask people that kind of stuff.
Forget the list.
None of your business what I'm doing here.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Civadel. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Well, oh right.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Yeah, you tell him.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Man, there's gonna be a brawl here.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
That didn't sound like nothing.
Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Oh, yeah, lady.
As you wish.
Shut up. You don't want to hear your annoying voice.
I haven't got all morning.
Man, you're just accepting it, aren't you, bro?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Now this was such a crazy scene when I first saw this. I could not believe how cool it looked.
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloak!
That basket is so nice.
In death,
little head
was
basket.
In life.
Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Yeah, I don't know. That doesn't look very sharp. Did you sharpen that axe, sir? It might be a little dull after you chopped my buddy's head off. I mean,
what
look at it, it's all
jaggy.
Sentries,
oh.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds.
angry dragon. He's so mad. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Alright, I'll follow you. You seem to know where you're going. Oh. Are you okay? This will hurt. No. Oh well.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn.
You should have finished your thought.
Let's go!
What were you gonna say? Just won't talk to me.
Up the stairs.
Quickly. I know, you think you're better than me.
You just need to move some of these
Oh, man. How I like my human. Extra crispy. Look at this guy.
See the inn on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Oh, all right, I can
go.
Do that.
Follow when we can.
Okay.
Hammond,
man,
get over here.
Someone's house really got messed up.
We need to get over here.
This guy's got the nice stance right there. Yeah, do your squats.
Toral.
Man, look at him creeping.
Make me God. Everyone get back.
You're a strange guy, aren't you?
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Hello.
Take care of the boy. I have to find General.
Got a little blood on the ground, sir. I just gotta let you know.
Stay close to the wall.
Oh. Hello. Yeah. Light him. Let him out fire. Sir, can I have your bow? Oh gosh. I seem to have tripped. Oh man. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. Look at all these guys. Ooh, look at them shooting fireballs. I wanna shoot fireballs. I don't want to go over there. I'm going to follow this guy. He seems to know where he's going. So, what do we
Come
do?
Come on! We need to get inside!
Well, my hands are bound. I can't open that door. Sir?
Quick! I could cut you loose inside the keep!
Okay. Well, why not out here? What's so wrong? I mean, there's dragon
Quick,
flying around.
I could cut you loose inside the keep!
Well, geez, you're so demanding. Okay.
The only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bring us of the end times?
I don't know. What do you think it was?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, you're into that kind of stuff.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear.
What is it with you people and not finishing your sentences?
There's got to be a sword or two
Jeez,
in one of these
man.
Chests. Look around.
I'm gonna take this stuff because it's got an arrow. Mine. Let's put some of it on. Got ourselves a sword. Let's do that.
You better get that armor on. Get that sword a few swings.
Ooh, here we go. Here's another sword.
Let's keep
Take
moving.
That thing is... and put this other sword on. Do we want to do that? Actually, we got some magic here. I'm gonna put the flames on. Cause why not? There we know. Now we look cool. Yeah. Yeah. Oops. You'll be okay, sir. Let's go this way. I'm gonna take these baskets here. Never know, you might need a basket for something.
Hear that? Storm cloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Yeah. We can probably. Yeah, oops. Wrong button. Wrong button! Burn. You're dead. Oh. Jeez. So violent.
Let me see if I can get.
Take all your stuff. And let's see. I'll take all your stuff too. Excuse me. Let me
Let's keep moving.
Cover you up. Yeah. That's good.
Let's keep moving.
Ooh. Oh. Cabbages. I want the cabbage. Oh. Oh, okay, here we go. Jeez, that cart almost killed me. Take the kettle. Alright. Run over here. Man, you are slow.
Look out!
Rumbly. I think there is, I believe, a healing spell. Let's go with that for a second.
Wrong button. Dragon doesn't give me this.
There we go.
What are you doing? We need to get out of hell.
Look at that.
Now.
Using that healing magic. Okay, I'm coming. Hold your horses.
Going to need them.
Ooh, more baskets. Oh, that's fighting. Can't we just get along? They're magicka, I know. Oh. Man, you are a brutal person, sir. You're very brutal. Here we go. It's got some potions. I know there's some more over here. There's that one. I'll take that one. I'll take these two. Never know, you might need some mugs. We'll take that and salt. And we're good.
Done then? This way.
Yeah, I'm done, man.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
Oh, no, sometimes you gotta torture somebody, gotta get the information. Oh, jeez. Bro. That was just not nice. That was not nice at all. I'll take your stuff. I don't think you need it. How about you? What have you got? I don't want any of that stuff. You got lame stuff. I'm gonna take that. I'll take those.
Along just in time. These boys seem to be upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
I'll take that.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
Take the lockpicks, because why not? We need lockpicks.
Please, don't make up nonsense.
The bag. Ooh, taking all that.
Although, come to.
I'm gonna equip this here shield, and I think I'm gonna put on that mace. Yeah, I think that's good. There we go. Now we're really doing good here.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me.
Okay. I used to be good at this. Let's see here. Nope. Oh, yeah. First try.
Didn't you hear me? The keep is under attack.
Sure. Take all my things.
Okay.
Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Alright, I'm coming. Just quit rushing me.
There's no way out of that.
You're rushing me and then you don't even come. What the heck, man? Take this stuff and you got I'm gonna try that on. Here we go. Let's see here. Apparel. There we go. Ragged. What I wanted. Yeah. Let's see what I look like with that. Yeah, now I look pretty cool. Let's see. Yeah, I look pretty tough. Nobody's gonna wanna mess with me.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go?
Jump.
Where's the way out?
Oh.
Get them!
Yeah. I could block your shot. Oh. Man. Oh, I got an arrow in my face. I've got an arrow. I got a big old arrow sticking out of my head. That's pretty legit. Oh, it disappeared. Okay. I'm coming. Where'd you get a bow, man? I want a bow. Oh, they got bows. Yeah, you gotta fight. Yeah, give me that. Give me your stuff. Okay, I think that's good. Oh, I missed.
That's the end.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Let's see if we can find a way out. Let's see what this is.
Alright, let's go in the first person. Pull the lever. It's a pretty nifty bridge. You know, when in doubt, if you don't know where you're going, you just gotta follow the light. That'll lead you out. Let's go this way. Oh, okay, so this is that bridge that we crossed. Huh. Well, this guy has some money. Sir, you've been drinking. You've been drinking tonight, haven't you? Well, I'm gonna just have to take your stuff. And, you need to rest. So, have a good sleep. Oh, he just like whispered to me. He's like, this way. Man, this guy's really been partying.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Okay, well, I guess I'll follow you, because you know where you're going. Don't ya? That was kind of creepy, man. Just keep walking. Don't need to stare at me. There's some spiders here. I don't want to mess with, I guess I'll fight these things. Oh, there's a big one. Oh, they're floating. They're floating. Oh, gosh. Okay, well, I do have a bow, so... Okay, there we go. Oh, gosh. Now they well. Eh. Oh yeah, I've been poisoned. Alright. I think I'm going to. Okay, favorite that. Alright. Favorite this one too. There we go.
What next, giant snakes?
You take your venom. Let's go. Oops. Let's select our There we go. Alright. I think I'm ready to go beat some enemies. The spider did a number to us. Oh, I think there's something cool over here, right?
Hold on. There's a bear just there.
Well, there seems to be a dagger right there and potion. Yo, he gave me a bow. I already got a bow.
Take it by surprise.
Don't need your bow.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
I want that though. Take your lantern and your wine and your coin. Jeez, 40 gold just was sitting there. Oh, okay, he wants me to shoot or something. Sneak past this guy. So we're gonna go sneak over here. Shoot it. In the butt.
At least we.
Oh, I made him mad. I got him, though. Oh, he's dead. No more worrying about him, sir. That's all we have to worry about now. Yeah. Give me your stuff. And let's conceal your body because we don't want people knowing that we came through here. Because you might tell on us. Yeah, that's a good spot there. Alright. Hello. Look at them bones. Man, so much party. Oh, wow. Someone even spilled some ketchup.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Just a random cave. Just a random... Oh, and he just, like, disappeared. Well, I guess we'll have to go out this way. But we're going to wait till the next episode. So thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.